Hey everyone, it is Awesome Sauce, and we are back with Food Friday 7. And today we are going to be having a bagel sandwich. Alright, let's head on over there.
Alright guys, so we're over here, and today I have not pre-made it, and we're going to be making it together. Alright, so this is what I've got.
So we have the bagels here. We are next going to put on mustard, and then we will put on turkey, pickles, slice of Swiss cheese, and then lastly we will cut up tomatoes and put them on.
We're gonna put on the organic mustard. As I said, like, everything is organic basically. So we're gonna put some on. We're only gonna put it on. It hasn't been opened yet. That's why I can't squirt any out. All right. Oh my gosh, I'm messing it up. So bad. So, just putting on one side. I don't like to put on too much. I like a little bit of mustard. Mustard, you either love it or you hate it. That's like the only thing with mustard. You can't stand it at all, or you are in love with it. There's like never anyone that's just like in between. Actually, I guess I kind of am. All right, now that we have the mustard on, we can go ahead and start putting on some turkey. This is a very easy part. I mean, putting on mustard was easy too, but. All right, so I'm gonna put this on the other slice. Gonna not put it in the middle part, because otherwise when you cut it, it will be sticking out. So that's my little helpful tip. Boom, just like that. Next is a pickle. Let's see if I can open a pickle jar all on my own. Organic pickles as well. That was actually super easy. All right. So for the pickle, I'm gonna get a paper towel. And I'm going to set it out. Pick my pickle. Set it out and kind of dry it. And then we're gonna cut it in half. Boom, nice and symmetrical. And then we're gonna go and put it on. All right, pickles going on. Let's do one here and one there. Ba-bam. All right, so next we're going to be putting on Sargento natural baby Swiss cheese. There's no added growth hormones, no artificial flavor, and no antibiotics. All right, so, you know, I like to eat that kind of stuff, so let's take. I see a lot of commercials for the Sargento people. I'm probably saying it wrong, but I don't care. All right, so let's just plop that onto the other side, the mustard side. It's the only thing on that side besides mustard so far. So we're going to be doing our last ingredient. All right, so we're gonna be putting our last ingredient on. All right, so before I put the tomatoes on, I always wash them. Just like, I only pick out a couple, like I have four right now. Just wanna make sure you get anything like dirt off or something, because you know, these came from like farms and you don't wanna be eating dirt or anything. So then, I'll stick my paper towel from cutting the pickle and use that to dry these. Very nice. And let's head over to the cutting board. All right, so at the cutting board, we're just gonna slice these in half. Make sure your fingers are not in the way at all so they can't get cut. Alright, now we got all of them, now we're down to 8. Alright, so now let's go put them on the sandwich. So we got them all here. Let's put like one there. Just kind of make them evenly spaced out about. That's kind of what you want. Probably gonna cut that out. Alright, now looks like...
Alright, so this is our last stage. Pretty much before we flip the sandwich over, so let's do that. Totally didn't mess up there. All right, and then, so we're gonna have to take it to the cutting board.
All right, so we kinda gotta cut it in half. It makes it a lot easier to eat. Well, you don't have to, I like to, so just going like this. I need a bigger knife. Wow, I never thought I'd say that. Here we go. Where's the... This is scary. I have like a fear of knives. Anytime I hold one, I'm like, I'm gonna cut myself. I'm gonna die. I'm making it fall apart. Let's fix this. All right, this is our finished meal. Let's head over and I'll go review it. Now that we've made it here, let's review it. All right, so let's pick up one side. One thing about this is that it stays together good, but the tomatoes make the top get a little funny and it falls off sometimes, but that's okay. All right, so right here is the perfect spot because I'm getting pickle, tomato, cheese, bagel, and turkey. I really like bagel sandwiches. I feel like I should have them more. I mean, I haven't had one in like a year. But for you guys, I decided to make it different. So then it would be a new experience. Wouldn't just be trying something new. Anyways, on the scale, let's see. Good middle. That is all for today. Thank you for watching. Sorry, it was only one food. I'm trying something new by adding in cooking too. But yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe to PewDiePie, Graham Stephan, and then me. Awesome sauce. Hit that notification bell. You'll know when I post. Although if you've been around since the beginning, or even if you've just watched one or two of my other videos, you know I'm always posting on Wednesdays and Fridays, and I'll try and fit in a random day. I've only had like two random days, but anyways, thank you for watching. This is Awesome Sauce. Keep it saucy.